Hey peeps, welcome to the channel, and I've been putting off making this video for a few reasons, but I'm going to start with the first one. I hit 100 subs about 3 weeks ago now, and I didn't want to make this video and jinx myself and then put it out there when I hit 100 and then someone unsubscribes and I'm down below 100 and I would look like a complete and utter buffoon. Yes. A little bit of backstory. I started making YouTube videos in January of this year, and I set myself a goal. By January next year, I wanted to hit 100 subs. And as I'm making this video, I've hit 112, and it is the 5th. Yes, the 5th of November, and in Britain, that is Fireworks Night, or Guy Fawkes Night, or whatever you want to call it. But anyway, I've hit 112. My God. I hit my target. I am a bit taken back, really. I don't know where how to put it, really. I can't believe there is over 100 people out there that actually enjoy my content. Crazy as it is. Another little bit of backstory. Yes, content. Why it's been a bit hit and miss lately, why it's been a bit ropey, I would say, and why it's been a bit infrequent. In May, I found out I was going to be a father. Yippee for me, Soaxx! Yippee for Soaxx. But then I come to the conclusion that, oh dear, me and my partner live separately, and I need to find a house to live in. So the big, long, arduous search for a house began. It went fine for a couple of months, looking around and everything, and then I found one. And me, my full-time job being in construction, wasn't looking for a house that was already done. I wanted a house that was complete wreck, so I could go in there and make it my own. So that's what I did. I found the house, purchased the house, and since July the 16th, I've been working my full-time job, and on nights and weekends, I've been renovating the house. And I'm happy to say, I'm almost finished. Yes, it's basically almost killed me. I've spent a lot of time around the house, getting it ready to move in for my family. And we're almost there. That is why the content's been a bit hit and miss and a bit rushed. Some of it is a bit rushed because all I've managed to be able to do is squeeze 3 to 4 hours on a Sunday evening to make videos for the whole week. So, as you can imagine, a little bit rushed. A little bit rushed. So that's why I started some Let's Plays, like the Stellaris Let's Plays. I started Kerbal Space Program because I really do enjoy making them videos, but they take up too much time. I had to trim it down so I could get some videos out, and it would seem like most of you subscribed for World of Warships. So I kept trying to make them videos, but that's why there hasn't been super loads of World of Warship videos, because it takes a few hours to make these videos. Not only do I have to actually play the game to get the footage, I have to then edit it, talk over it, do all the old fandangled YouTubing stuff, and it's time consuming. So that's why the content's been a bit hit and miss lately. But good news, hopefully when I'm in the house and all settled, I can start making more videos because I have a bit more time. I won't be spending 11 o'clock at night working on a house. What else did I want to say? There was something else, and it's completely gone out of my head. Oh! I currently live in what us English people call the countryside. What that is, to people that don't understand, I live in the middle of bloody nowhere. So, my internet is terrible. It's quicker to send a message by a carrier pigeon than it is to send it by the internet round here. But where I'm moving to now, my internet should hopefully be about 70 to 80 times faster. So that means I might be able to upload some videos in a better quality, because I'm having to upload videos in a low quality, you know, 1.2 gigabyte size, and that takes 8 to 10 hours to upload. Yes, it probably would be easier if I go to YouTube headquarters in San Francisco and just hand them the bloody video on a disc. So that's why the so hopefully I will have super fast fiber optic internet, and I may start some live streaming. Yes, I want to get into live streaming too on Twitch. I've had a look at it, but my internet's not good enough. Trying to live stream with my internet, no. It's going to be no good where I am at the moment. But hopefully when I'm in the new place, it will be good. And I am actually going to build a office Shh, don't tell the missus. It's actually a YouTube room, and I'm going to get it all soundproofed in that, because the room I'm in at the moment is a little bit echoey, and there's a fridge and lots of other stuff making noises, which you may have heard in some of the videos. I do try to edit the sound out, but gawd, it is hard. So yes, hopefully I'm going to get soundproofed the room, and hopefully the quality of the sound will get better. Yes, you can hear my beautiful voice as it peak. Yeah, I can't sing. What else did I want to talk about? Oh, yep, right, anyway, I'm going to do it now. Subhub! Thank you for the 112 subscribers. Thank you very much. I did say that at the start of the video, I think. Yeah, but I'm going to say it again. Thank you. I can't believe I've actually got 112 subscribers. Hopefully, it's going to be up and up, going up and up and up, and hopefully the quality of videos will get better. And my next goal, 500. I want to hit 500 subscribers. I'm not going to say by the end of next year, because who knows how long it'll take, but when I hit 500 subscribers, I think I'm going to have a little giveaway. Maybe some premium ships, little competition, and then we'll have some giveaway, some premium ships in World of Warships, and maybe some premium tanks in World of Tanks. I don't play World of Tanks. War Thunder, or maybe just a copy of Hearts of Iron 4 saying to a lucky winner. Oh, that reminds me, I like war games. I didn't just want to make a YouTube channel on just one war game, hence World of Warships. I love World of Warships. I seem to do okay at it, but I didn't want to make one channel just World of Warships. I wanted to make a war game channel. You know, playing all types of war games, you know, Hearts of Iron 4. I love Hearts of Iron 4. That's a war game. That's a grand strategy game. Obviously, you've got War Thunder. I really enjoy War Thunder Grand Forces. I enjoy the Air Forces as well, but I'm not very good at that. But I want to start making videos on that too, because I thoroughly enjoy these games. And I didn't just want to be one channel, one game. I wanted to diversify, you know. I wanted loads of different games. Because something happens to World of Warships, I don't have a channel anymore. Something happens to War Thunder, I don't have a channel anymore. So I didn't want to just be a one channel guy. And plus, with all that stuff that was going on about 6 months ago with people getting demonetized and all that stuff, and War Thunder. Wargaming. Yeah, I was correct. Yeah, with Wargaming threatening to do all this, that, and other, blah, blah, blah. I didn't want to just try and do this, because obviously my goal is I want to do this for a living, you know? I mean, I've been working in construction for a long, long time now, and it's starting to take its toll, and it would be lovely to be able to make content for you guys and do it for a living, but I didn't want to do it with one game and then be under their whip, should I say. Yeah, I didn't want to do that. I wanted something, a channel where it doesn't matter. Well, World of Warships goes, I've got other content I can make. War Thunder goes, I've got other content I can make. Hearts of Iron 4, which will never go, I don't think. I've got other content to make. So if you've got any war games you would like to see on the channel, please let me know. I love playing war games. I was thinking of Call of Duty 2, but everybody's going to do that. So if anybody's going to watch it, anybody's going to be able to find my videos. It's going to be amazing. But I love war games. So if you've got any recommendations for that, any games you would like to see on the channel, I'm all ears. Just send me a message, you know, send me an email, whatever. I am all ears. Let me know what you think about starting to live stream. It's not going to be for probably about a month or so now, because obviously I've still got to move in and sort all this gump out, move all the PC gear and the monitors and everything over, get all that set up. But let me know. It would be very, very, very interesting to hear your opinion and anything else. And let me know if you want to see ships in World of Warships, if you want to see a tank in War Thunder, you know. Let me know, and I will try and make the content for you. Anyway, people, thank you for listening to me ramble on for like, it's coming up to nearly 10 minutes now. I can only say thank you again for all the subs, and I hope you keep enjoying the content. Anyway, people, I will catch you in the next one.